Hello, welcome guys. This is the first new lecture. Welcome to the introduction of the embedded systems and the internet of things. Let's we go. It's really the truth that the new inventions IoT leads to the people to discover new simple and easy useful things to their daily life. In this first class, you will learn about the importance of the IoT in our daily life, types of components used in the IoT devices and the impact of IoT devices in future. You will also learn about that how to make design trade-off between software and hardware things. Learning objectives. This is the part one of the learning objectives. So we will see. What's the term Internet of Things? You will learn. Reason for the trending of Internet of Things. Impact of IoT on society. What an embedded systems in its terms of interface. Types of components of an embedded systems. Impact of embedded systems in the real world. Main hardware components most commonly used in IoT devices. Learning objectives part 2. Interaction between software and hardware in an IoT devices. Uses of networking and basics of networking hardware. What's the structure of the internet? What's the meaning of a network protocol? Explanation about MANET and their relation of IoT. Okay guys, these are the learning objectives in the IoT courses. We will explain later.